Hey, Zahidi, I'm in. But there's a lot of trucks in here. They all look the same.
I hid the briefcase under the truck's driver's side door. Just search them all!
Make me dig my own grave next.
This better be worth it.
Oh my God. Still intact?
The satellite uplink.
The last satellite uplink.
So that's what you were looking for when you found me?
Yeah.
And it still works? How?
The case, it's mu metal. It insulates. It's never been opened, so the electronics inside have been safe from the goddamn anomaly.
So what does it connect to? Flores. I thought it was all disassembled for the colonization.
Mostly. But we lost contact towards the end. Half of the resources we were meant to have are still up there. They're trapped in the supply pods. Seeds, electronics, hard drives full of data, all out of reach. We could rebuild civilization with those resources, but they're useless to us unless we can find a place beyond the storms. No. It might sound like a dream, but for those of us that believed, it kept us going.
So this is it. That's why Shira sent me to get you. She wants what's inside those pods. So what do we do now?
Your frequency. I can use it to locate the source of the signal. I need to reach an antenna up high somewhere.
You got one in mind?
Yeah. Eagle Peaks. But, not yet.
I told you. Everyone who goes on this stupid mission ends up dead.
My turn to leave you behind. Maybe we'll meet again.
Thank you. It's okay. I can wait.
Are you lost, old man?
Are we all?
What are you doing here? This place isn't safe.
What do you see when you look at this shattered city? I see my own story in every street. I lived here through every crisis, every revolt and riot, till they tore it away from us.
Afraid I missed all that.
We lost Earth. Soon we'll lose this planet. We lose everything in the end. Maybe that's how it has to be. I left some things in my old hut. Valuable things. I couldn't survive a minute on my own. But I'd show you where they're hidden if you would open the way. Just like to go home once more.
Stay here. I'll handle it.
My old home's near the radio tower overlooking the city.
Considering I brought her back from the dead. Zahidi's truck is in bad condition. I've scavenged all the useful equipment. Doc will have to ride with us.
If you ever find a moment, I would like to hear...
Outrider, what can I do for you?
I'm wondering, is it possible there are other Outriders still in cryo?
Well, it's entirely possible. Jane and I... we weren't expecting to find your team, and with insurgents closing in, we didn't have time to look for anyone else. I don't have to tell you how dangerous the first city is, but... I'd want to be the first to know what you find.
I'm curious too. I'll go check it out.
The cryopod I found you in was in an old medical lab near the river. You should start searching there.
I still can't get used to seeing your face. You're so damn young. It's like you're a walking memory.
Strange trip it's been, to leave so much behind for so little gain. Why did we ever even come here?
Is that the tower?
Yes. It looks like the cable car's down. You might ask those soldiers if there's a way to get them working.
What the hell was that noise?
How about they keep the engine warm?
Can't we just get a fire going?
I'd rather not paint a big target on us.
But I can't feel my goddamn fingers.
You're freaking out.
This goddamn mission is a waste of time.
I can see them. On that ridge.
Let them be. Fight that would have started one.
They might be waiting us out. What if there's more? I can feel them watching us.
Keep in groups of two, clocking your six.
Cable car to the radio tower. Does it work?
Not since insurgents took control. They have the car on their side. You could try saying pretty please.
Thanks, I'll pass. What about the other one?
I wouldn't risk it. Goes too close to the volcano.
Nothing's active?
I mean, it spews lava from time to time, but there's something far less natural lurking in there.
Okay. What's the story with your volcano?
Whatever's in there, even the insurgents keep their distance. We learned the hard way. The thing stayed below the fog, dragging them down the cliffs, spraying flames. I never saw it, just heard the screams. By the time we dragged the cable car back, there was nothing but blood and ash.
So, before I can use the cable car, I gotta go deal with that volcano.
What, are you kidding? You got some kind of a death wish?
Just tell me how to get there.
Oh, altered. I'm Captain Dunham. There's a path that'll take you further up the mountains. There's something out there to fear, all right, but we don't know what it is.
Can't wait for the next avalanche.
Keep your distance. We'll keep ours.
This is as pleasant as it gets.
Holy shit. Did you see the volcano? For a minute there, I thought it was gonna erupt.
Never know with this place. Could be erupting.
Things don't look so scary at close.
Oh shit! Did it just move?
Only way to the radio tower is those cable cars. How badly do you need that radio tower?
I'm afraid this is the only facility with enough range. If I can't use her frequency to find the signal from that tower, we might as well quit now.
We'll get cozy then. We're gonna be here a while. Seems I got a date with a volcano. Come on. How much bigger can they get?
Nearly every creature we've encountered on this planet has evolved rapidly since we landed in unnatural and lethal ways. What remains unproven is whether they've been adapting to the anomaly's hostile conditions or being changed by the anomaly.
Oh, what the hell does it matter? Just don't let any of them close enough to eat you.
This place. It's unnatural, all right. What the hell did all this? Let's do this quick, shall we? Captain Dunham, your volcano problem is taken care of.
You killed it? I can't. Amazing. I'll give the order to have the cable car ready right away.
closer!